नाम, नमक, निशान, वफादारी और इज्जत, इन पांच शब्दों पर, इन पांच तत्वों पर एक सैनिक की नींव जड़ी जाती है।
वी बिगिन द ब्रॉडकास्ट विद ट्रेजिक न्यूज। इंडिया हैज लॉस्ट आवर फर्स्ट चीफ ऑफ डिफेंस स्टाफ जनरल बिपिन रावत, हिज वाइफ मधुलिका रावत एंड 11 soldiers and officers of the Indian Army. There is one survivor. India is still coming to terms with the death of its senior most military commander, the single point military advisor to the government. 11 others have succumbed to their injuries in this horrific Mi-17 V-5 helicopter crash. Now, the chief of defense staff and the entourage was on their way to the Defense Services Staff College at Wellington, Ooty, when the Mi-17 V-5 military helicopter crashed in Kunnoor. This is how the tragedy unfolded earlier today.
9 a.m. An Indian Air Force Embraer aircraft carrying at least 9 people took off from Delhi for Sulur. 14 people were on board. That included CDS General Bipin Rawat, his wife Madhulika Rawat, Brigadier Ellis Lidder, Lieutenant Colonel Harjinder Singh, Nayak Gursevak Singh, Nayak Jitendra Kumar, Lance Nayak Vivek Kumar, Lance Nayak B. Sai Teja, and Havaldar Satpal. 11:35 a.m. The chopper made a stopover at Sulur Air Force Station PM. News of the Indian Air Force helicopter crash carrying Army Chief General Bipin Rawat broke. The chopper was found in smithereens along the foggy hills of Kunnoor in Nilgiris, Tamil Nadu. 1:45 p.m. Three people with severe burn injuries were rescued by locals and taken to the hospital at Wellington Cantonment in Nilgiris district for treatment. 1:53 p.m. The Indian Air Force puts out a tweet confirming the Army chopper was carrying CDS Bipin Rawat had crashed. An inquiry was immediately ordered to ascertain the cause of incident. 2:11 p.m. It was hard for rescue and relief teams to access the accident spot. With help of local tribals, the Army managed to reach the forest area. Charred bodies were recovered from the crash site. 2:30 p.m. At least 6 ambulance teams with 12 members each were rushed to the crash site. Out of 14 passengers, 13 were confirmed dead. 3:30 p.m. In Delhi, the Defence Minister briefed the Prime Minister on the crash. The situation was being monitored closely. Later, Rajnath Singh and Army Chief General M.M. Naraone visited General Bipin Rawat's residence in Delhi.
Defense Minister, as he gets down the car, a strict security cordon is being maintained right here outside the residence to ensure that there is no chaos.
As hours passed, hope began to fade. At 6 p.m., the Indian Air Force officially announced General Bipin Rawat, Mrs. Madhulika Rawat, and 11 other persons on board died in the unfortunate accident.